In the course of industrialization, fossil resources have been an enormous driving force for human development, primarily as an energy source, but also as a raw material for the chemical industry. But coal, oil, and gas are finite, harm the climate, and destroy landscapes. Within the scope of the integrated project Sustainable Biotechnology and Bioeconomy, the Helmholtz Center for Environmental Research, UFZ, is developing innovative processes for the sustainable production of usable materials and fuels. The objective is to get by to a great extent without fossil resources. One focal point of the research is on improved use of carbon and energy from plants and organic waste through the use of microorganisms. In cooperation with the German Biomass Research Center, the UFZ is developing new biotechnical processes for biogas plants. To date, the potential of biogas plants is far from fully exploited. As demonstrated by our research, basic chemicals for the chemical industry can be produced in addition to the energy carrier biogas. Once it has become possible to manage microbiological communities and put this to practical use, we may be able to operate biorefineries instead of biogas plants. A team of young electrobiotechnologists at the UFZ is researching the ability of certain bacteria to generate or use electricity. One interesting factor in this context, this special characteristic can be linked to other useful characteristics of bacteria. Consequently, one aspect of the work by the biologists, chemists, and process engineers involved in the project relates to cleaning the wastewater in sewage plants more efficiently and generating electricity in addition. This is a research field with great potential that is addressed by a growing number of scientists worldwide. In the medium term, such approaches can be integrated into existing systems. Furthermore, future research strategies will address the development of methods and technologies capable of directly exploiting sunlight without taking a detour via plant biomass. For this reason, researchers at the Helmholtz Center are dedicating a great deal of effort to cyanobacteria, a group of microorganisms that are capable of photosynthesis. They can be used as catalysts to produce hydrogen as a fuel from water and sunlight, to name a prominent example. The research into cyanobacteria at the UFZ is intended to provide decisive impetus on how to circumvent the intricate and inefficient formation and processing of biomass and instead use sunlight directly with higher efficiency. The researchers deploy state-of-the-art technology in their work. To name one example, the self-developed Envirostat bioreactor enables the analysis and observation of individual cells over a protracted period of time. The creation of a genuinely controlled cell environment constitutes one great advantage of this system. In combination with state-of-the-art chemical analytics, this enables investigation of how individual cells react in biotechnological processes. Ultimately, the research strategies of the integrated project Sustainable Biotechnology and Bioeconomy not only aim to replace fossil resources, but also to reduce the amount of land required for the cultivation of energy plants in the long term. We thus take account of environmental protection aspects even before the production of chemicals and fuels has begun. Interdisciplinarity is one central factor in this respect. We have joined forces with ecologists and sociologists to assess the consequences of such new technologies for economy and society at large. Our integrated project delivers solution options for the imminent systemic shift towards a sustainable bioeconomy.